Two members of the household staff of Karan Johar have tested positive for coronavirus. The filmmaker himself shared the news on his official Twitter handle as he wrote, "I would like to inform you that two members of our household staff have tested positive for COVID-19. As soon as the symptoms were detected, they were put under quarantine in a section of our building." He further added, "The rest of us in the family and the staff are all safe and display no symptoms. We have all taken the swab test this morning and have tested negative, but will remain in self-isolation for the next 14 days for the safety of everyone around us. We stand by our commitment to safeguard everyone and have ensured that all measures prescribed by the authorities have been strictly adhered to." Karan Johar also mentioned that he will arrange for the best treatment for his staff to fight the virus. Recently, actor Kiran Kumar also revealed that he has been tested coronavirus positive and is under home quarantine currently.